All right, we got DaBaby dropped a song. It's called Grammy Party. Official video.
I seen Baby posted at the Grammy Party with a stick. Yeah. Let's go, nigga.
Okay.
Is that his kid?
That ain't DaBaby. That's my baby.
I seen Baby posted at the Grammy Party with a stick. I got too much bread to do the talk and get you. I got too much bread to do the talk and get you hit. And I can't tell her everything about me. I'm a pimp. You know I step out business. She gon' respect my pimp. Yeah. You know I don't care about feelings.
In a Maybach.
You know I care about millions.
Let's go.
You know she want me to fuck her for free. She don't even let y'all niggas. I tell them, you niggas there to come catch up with me. As soon as they catch y'all niggas. Yeah. Pull up and how about that thing on them cars to the side. Yeah. And land on them little guys.
Hey, the beat is tough.
I'm having weight on them little guys. I'm having weight on them
little guys. It gives Yeet a little bit though.
On your bands of dogs. She let me spank on them. I ain't finna wait time with none of you niggas. I crank up that Rolls Royce and go to the bank on them. Come get my key. I'm in the back with it. I'm on tequila. Don't know the name on it. Got drunk at four. I had a hangover. About to go buy my BM, the new Range Rover. These niggas weak. I'm in the way on them. Ain't in the streets. Ain't got no stain on them. I ain't gon' never believe it. She love me until she go tattoo my motherfucking name on them. Bitch, I'm a dog. I'm in the cage on them. I set it off. Ain't finna play on them. We let it out. Fucking lay on them. She wanna go one more time. I'm okay with it. These niggas carry their gun every now and then. I am not one of them. I am gon' stay with it. These niggas touch me. I bet you that magazine inside the church. I had one of they facing it. Bitch, I'm a dog. I seen Baby posted at the Grammy Party with a stick. I got too much bread to do the talk and get you hit. And I can't tell her everything about me. I'm a pimp. You know I step out business. Yeah. She gon' respect my pimp. Yeah. You know I don't care about feelings. Mm. You know I care about me.
Let's go.
You know she want me to fuck her for free. She don't even let y'all niggas. Nope. I tell them two niggas there to come catch up with me. As soon as they catch y'all niggas. Yo.
Hey, fuck with that. I'm not gonna lie to you, man. I feel like DaBaby gets a lot of hate, bro. But that's solid, man. I can't even hate on that. That's solid right there. I like that. It was a good beat. And yeah, I feel like he did. I think sometimes when niggas say, like, he sound the same, like, what the fuck he supposed to sound like? A different person? I think, bro, like, that's why, y'all, we just have to, like, this is going to come out like Glaze. I don't know where Glaze from left field. But, like, that's why niggas like Drake is super impressive, is because he could change his sound. And to keep shit fresh, bro, so niggas don't get tired of hearing from him. I'm just saying, I know that sound like Glaze.